is because of discipline and hard work. We are looking at the school getting into a second phase of establishing a secondary school that will create a transition from primary to secondary and finally to a university.